Why didn't you trademark your own pseudonym?
Why would I? Did Doctor Strange have to trademark his name? Did Thor?
You chose two examples of people who use their real names.
That's what you get, you dumb bitch!